As the IPL season is on, the makers of the movie Azhar have revealed the first look of their movie. The biopic features Imran Hashmi in the lead role. Imran Hashmi as the former Indian cricketer team captain Mohammad Azharuddin in the upcoming biopic Azhar looks impressive. He's looking quite handsome in his cricket gear and is looking all set to play the match against the opposite team in the first look. The project is being helmed by Ekta Kapoor. Prachi Desai has also been cast opposite Imran in the film as Azharuddin's wife Noreen. The film will reportedly highlight the cricketer's much talked about affair and marriage to actress Sangeeta Bijlani. The hunt for the actress is still on, but the numerous reports suggest Jacqueline Fernandez may be a part of the film. Towards the end of his career, the cricketer was accused of match fixing, which will also be another major focus of the film. Azhar is directed by Tony D'Souza, scripted by Rajat Arora. Film slated for release on 13th May 2016. Are you excited to see Imran in this movie? Do let us know.